These faceless YouTube channels are getting millions and millions of views simply by producing quiz videos. Some of you might be pondering how to achieve viral status from scratch, and quickly. Well, I've got the solution, creating these quiz videos in YouTube Shorts. Today, I'll demonstrate how to churn out hundreds upon hundreds of these shorts with just one click using AI. This method will garner you thousands of subscribers and start racking up views, all for free. Yes, you heard that right, for free. Now, some of you may be questioning whether this quiz content is monetized. The answer is yes, and I'll divulge a secret trick that not many people know about. Creating 100 monetizable YouTube Shorts in just one click. You can kickstart your YouTube channel, saving heaps of time and effort. So, smash that like button and subscribe because it'll make me happy. The first AI tool we'll utilize is ChatGPT. We'll employ it to craft a list of 100 geography questions for our videos. The second AI tool is Canva, which we'll use for design and bulk creation. First, we'll create a template, and then we'll generate 100 videos in just one click. Once in the ChatGPT interface, we'll copy the prompt provided in the description. This prompt will generate 10 different geography questions. However, we'll ask ChatGPT to generate 10 more, and 10 more after that, until we reach the desired amount of 100 questions. In this way, we will get quality questions to use later in our videos. Then, we'll transfer these questions into a Google Sheets chart for better organization. By consolidating all our charts into one, we'll streamline our process. Simply use Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V to copy them quickly. We got all the questions. Later, we will copy all this chart on Canva. Alright, let's head to Canva. Once in Canva, if you don't have Canva Pro, we will start our free trial. You can start the trial and cancel it whenever you want. In this way, you will have 30 days to try Canva Pro for free. Now let's choose video and mobile video, which is Shorts, Reel, and TikTok format. Now let's choose a nice background. I recommend to search for spiral background and choose the one you like. I choose this blue one. Now we will reduce the duration of the video to 8 seconds, which is a perfect duration for this kind of quizzes. Now we will press the Ctrl R on the keyboard to create shapes. The first shape will be a red rectangle with a white border, which we will place on top of the video. Now, let's proceed to create 4 identical shapes where we'll place the possible answers. These shapes will be rectangular with rounded corners, colored yellow with a white border, resembling something like this. Duplicate this rectangle 4 times to have 4 separate rectangles for the potential answers. Next, navigate to the text section and select Add a Heading. Choose the font style you prefer. I'm opting for this one, but feel free to select your favorite. Begin inputting the possible answers for the template. For instance, I'll inquire about the highest mountain peak. After adding the possible answers, I'll insert the question at the top. You can enhance the text with effects like a black outline, which complements the design well. Now, group all the possible answers together and set the timing to appear for the first 6 seconds of the video. Now, let's move to the Elements section and search for an image of a mountain. Adding this will make the video more captivating. Then, in the Elements section again, look for a countdown. In the Video section, select any countdown that lasts more than 10 seconds. I've chosen this one. Now we need to crop it. To do this, click on the top panel and choose Crop. Select a 1-to-1 ratio for the crop. Now, let's navigate to the scissors icon in the top panel and begin adjusting the duration of the countdown. Trim it from both the beginning and the end until it spans roughly 6 seconds. Move the countdown to the top left corner of the image, where it fits nicely. Right-click on the countdown to adjust its timing. We'll reduce the video duration to 6 seconds, allowing us to reveal the solution in the last 2 seconds. Next, create another shape by pressing R on the keyboard. This shape will resemble a green rectangle with a black border, serving as the placeholder for the correct answer. Add another heading for the correct answer, using the same font and colors as the possible answers. Now, carefully group the green rectangle and the text together by selecting them and pressing Group. Adjust the timing by right-clicking on the group, setting it to appear during the last 1.7 seconds of the video. Then, select the group containing the possible answers and head to the Animations section. Choose the tumble animation and add a subtle wiggle effect with the lowest intensity possible. This will significantly enhance engagement. For the mountain image, select the face animation and apply a gentle wiggle effect with the lowest intensity possible. As for the countdown, once again, head to the animation section and choose the flicker animation for the end effect. Now we need to select an animation for the question. There are various options available, so feel free to choose the one that suits your preference. Before proceeding to the next step, ensure that all the animations are applied correctly. Now, let's go to the app section and search for Bulk Create. We'll input the data manually, referring to our Google Sheets. Copy all the elements from this extensive chart and paste the table into Canva's chart by right-clicking and selecting Paste. As you can observe, we now have 100 different questions on this chart. It's crucial to double-check for any mistakes in the answers, as even ChatGPT can make errors. Once you've verified the data, click Done to proceed. Next, we need to link all this data to our template. Right-click and select Connect Data. Match each question with its respective answer options and ensure all elements are properly connected. If you encounter any difficulties, please refer back to this segment of the video. Here, you can observe my process and even slow down the playback if needed. Proceed by moving the correct answer below the image and continue with bulk creation. As demonstrated, we now have 100 different videos ready to be generated in just a second. Pretty incredible, isn't it? Simply click Generate. All that remains is to replace the image and add some sound to the videos. Now, let's search for the Italy flag and repeat this process for all the videos. This should take no more than 5 minutes. Additionally, you may need to adjust the size of certain words if they appear too large. Now, on to adding sound. There are two options. The easier one involves adding a song to the videos, saving time on adding individual sound effects. The second option is a bit slower, requiring you to incorporate a ticking clock sound. Simply search for clock ticking sound and add it to the panel. You can also include a ding sound when the correct answer appears. I found a suitable ding sound on YouTube. Just search for ding sound and obtain the audio from there. For the AI voices, I am using 11 Labs. I will leave the link on the description. You just write the text to speech and then generate it. Then download it and add it to the video. This will make the video much more engaging.
Capital of Italy. Longest river in Asia. Largest desert on Earth.
And that's it. If you love similar content like this, take a look at my other videos. And if you like it, please smash the like button and make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. If you have further questions, feel free to comment down below. And see you in the next video.